Are y'all with me? Okay, we're starting with a little warm-up, per usual, okay? So we're going to go ahead and take my super band, and we're going to take it under your hand. I want you to give me a little bit wider than shoulder width apart on that grip on your hands. Your feet are shoulder width apart. I want you to kick it back and up. This is your dynamic stretching. You're warming up your body and getting it used to the exercises that we're about to do. Keep going with me. Abs engage tight. Take it back and move. Bring that knee into your chest. We got hip today. We got shoulders today. We got chest. We're going to do a little bit of biceps as well. So we got those push and pull muscles at the same time. Grab two dumbbells. Grab my super band. I have two 10-pound dumbbells today. You want to use whatever works for you or whatever you have available. We have 10 more right here. This is 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good. So we're going to go ahead and take those dumbbells in your hand, okay? And I want you to alternate for me. So your feet are shoulder width apart, shoulders are rolled back and down, big chest, your abs are engaged tight. We're gonna go ahead and take that, whatever arm you wanna start with first, we're gonna start with it. So I have my right and left, and right, and left. You see how I'm not locking my elbows at the top? I'm keeping my elbows soft at the top. I'm keeping the resistance on the shoulders by not going all the way up. You keep the resistance on the shoulders by not going all the way down. Slow and controlled. Abs engage tight. Keep going with me. We got 10 more. This is 10. 9. 8. 7. It's still your warm up. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and start off immediately with the alternating bicep curl and the lunge. It looks like this, okay? So we're alternating those lunges and those bicep curls. I'm actually going to go ahead and turn off the comments so you can see me. Ready? Looks like this. So reverse lunge, right leg first, bicep curl. Left. Bicep curl. Right. Bicep curl. Left. Bicep curl. Good. Right. Bicep curl. Keep going. Abs engage tight. Shoulders roll back and down. Big chest. Keep going with me. Make sure your form is right. Keep that elbow fixed to your side when you're doing that bicep curl. Working the correct muscle. Still warming up. Slow and controlled. Reverse lunge. Bicep curl. Stay with me. Happy Monday. Y'all getting it on a Monday. What do they say? Never miss a Monday. Don't stop. Keep moving. We got this. We got 4 more right here. This is 4. 3. 2. Last one. 1. Good. So we're gonna go right into that chest move. You're gonna grab my super band. You're gonna take it behind your back. You're going to put your arms through, your elbows through. Y'all remember this move for people who have been with me. You're going to stagger your stance. So that means one leg behind the other. Shoulders roll back and down. Big chest. I want you to really engage your core muscles, your abdominal muscles. Squeeze the muscles tight. You want to go ahead and go up for a chest press. I want you to rotate your arms and your wrist towards the front in this movement. It looks like this. That's one. Press. We're going to keep the resistance on the chest by not going back too far, right? We're going to decrease that range of motion to see the resistance on the muscle that we're working. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see that. You see that? Pull and press. So you're gonna press. Good. You got 10 more. So 10, 9, 8. Get it, y'all, on a Monday. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop. And last one, good. Okay, let's go ahead and drop that band for a little bit. You're gonna go ahead and start jogging with me. We're gonna start jogging with me. We're gonna get those legs warmed up for a hip move. Jog with me. And I'm looking at my Apple Watch because we're about to turn on my Apple Watch. I forgot to turn it on so we can see how many calories we're burning. Keep going with me. You got these jogs. Keep going. Keep going. You're warming up your legs. Keep warming up your legs. Keep going. We got about 10 more seconds. Almost there, 5 seconds. Happy Monday. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and stop for that jog. We're gonna grab those bands again, okay? I want you to grab your band and a dumbbell. And it looks like this, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and put your feet inside that band, shoulder width apart. So your width is shoulder width apart. Take that dumbbell, put it in the middle of that band. And so now that band looks like it's forming a triangle, okay? Feet shoulder width apart, a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, knees slightly bent, roll those shoulders back and down, big chest. Now you're gonna give me a bicep curl. So this is a bicep curl with extra resistance, and it looks like this. Two. Keep going. Keep that elbows fixed to your stomach. The only thing that's moving is your forearm. You're keeping the resistance on your biceps. Don't go all the way down. Keep that tension on the bicep. Keep going. We got 5 more. Nice. This is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. We're gonna take those dumbbells in your hand. Take that band off. Take those dumbbells in your hand. You got 2 dumbbells in your hand. I'm gonna turn my music down a little bit. Okay. So you got 2 dumbbells in your hand. And we're gonna go for a swing and a press. Okay, so we have a 2 dumbbell swing, a bent over swing, as if you're doing a kettlebell swing, and we're going to a press. It looks like this. So swing, flip, press. Swing, flip, press. Come with me if you haven't already. Let's go. Swing, flip, press. Press. Push your butt back. Make sure your back is straight when you're doing that swing. Abs are engaged tight. Knees are behind toes. You're hinging at the waist when you're doing that swing. You're not bending over. It's a hinge at the waist. And I'm sorry, you're not squatting. You're bending over. You're hinging at the waist and bending over. You're not gonna do a squat. It's a swing. So a hip flexion and a press. Keep going with me. We got 10 more right here. This is 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Don't stop on me. This is 2. Swing. 1. Good. Very, very good. Okay. Y'all still with me? Y'all still with me? Your heart rate should be up a little bit. Heart rate should be up a little bit, okay? We're gonna grab that band. You're gonna step on the band with 1 foot. Right foot first. Go ahead and stagger your stance. 1 leg behind the other. Shoulders roll back and down. Big chest. abs engaged tight. We're going to give me a overhand grip. So overhand grip on this band. And we're going to do a two-arm upright row. So we're going to work your shoulders. So remember what I said before, mind to muscle. Think about what muscle you're working. Think about what muscle you should be contracting. We're going to be working our shoulders right now, okay? So follow me. It looks like this. Slow and controlled. You see how I'm not going to go all the way down? I'm going to keep that tension on my shoulders by not going all the way down. That tension stays on the resistance band. Let's get it. We're going to go to tempo. One. Two. Three, four, keep going, control it, abs engaged tight, proper posture, roll those shoulders back and down, neck in line with spine, soft knees, you're not rocking, you're using your muscles in your shoulders, your deltoids, to pull this band up, not your back, keep pulling with me. We got 10 more right here. This is 10, 9, 8, 7, this is 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. Taking that band off. We are going to switch feet. So your left foot is going to be on top of that band this time. We're going to go for alternating bicep curls with this band, okay? So you see how I have an underhand grip this time, okay? Same position. Roll those shoulders back and down. Big chest. Abs engaged tight. Okay? Knees slightly bent. We're alternating, okay? I want your elbows fixed to your stomach or your side. So we're using elbow flexion. And we're going to bend and come up and contract your biceps every single time. Okay? You ready? Let's get it. That's one. Two. Keep going. But my new baby come in my heart. Got rest. Devoted like I am a religion. Control it. Slow and controlled. When I hit the road. Any exercise can be that much more challenging when you control the weight, when you control the resistance, when you're thinking about the muscle that you're working and you're not just going through the motions. Okay? Control it. Keep going. Contract those biceps every time. Abs engaged tight. Y'all are up on a Monday, getting in with me. Everybody else is asleep. Some people are working, and that's okay. You can join us later. Join the replay of this later. Keep going. We got 10 more. This is 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, ladies and gentlemen that are joining us, okay? I want you to go ahead and drop that band down. Drop that band down. We're going to go up for shoulders again, okay? So that was pull. We just finished pull with our biceps. We're going to go back to push, right, with our shoulders. We're going to do a lateral and a front raise combo, okay? So you're working your lateral deltoids and your front deltoids. Again, stagger that stance. One leg behind the other to prevent you from rocking. I'm going to go lateral and front. You see how I'm only going parallel to the ground with my arms? I want you to do the same. That's going to keep that resistance on your on your shoulders and not on your traps. Okay, let's get it. Abs engaged tight. Let's go. Lateral raise and front raise. See how this is slow and controlled? Mind to muscle. Think about the muscle you're working the entire time. Don't stop on me. Keep going. Lateral. Front. Lateral. Front. Front. If you need to grab a little bit smaller weight, you can. Working smaller muscles, so it's going to be a little bit more challenging. I have 10 pounds. You want to grab what works for you.
I'll be good boy. We solve past questions.
Keep going. We got 4 more. That's 1. This is 2. This is 3. Last one. And 4. Great. Good. And we are going to go back for a hit, okay? So you're going to grab that band. The band's going to be in your hand, okay? And we got hit. We're going to do scissor jacks with a rear deltoid fly. So, my super band. Your hands are going to be a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, okay? you're going to scissor jacket for me and pull out the entire time. Okay? Make it more resistance. You can hold that both sides of the band in your hands, right? Still the same width apart, about shoulder width apart, and you're gonna pull as you do that scissor jack, okay? And it looks like this. We're gonna try to do this for 30 seconds. Are you with me? This is how we burn fat. And here we go. Pull. Pull. This is that hit, that fat burning hit. Keep going. Pull. Remember, if it's too much resistance, it's okay to hold one side. You got 8 seconds left. Pull, pull, keep going, and stop. Very good, y'all. Super good. Okay, we got your dumbbells in your hand again, okay? Your dumbbells are in your hand again. And what we're gonna do this time, you ready? We got a combo move. Remember, we're combining push and pull. So we have biceps with the pull and shoulders with the push, okay? So it looks like this. So we're pulling, bicep curl. We're gonna turn, press, turn again, come down, okay? So again, curl, turn, press, turn again, come down. Follow me, let's get it. Good. Slow and control. Abs engage tight. This is how we work our upper body. Remember, it's important to train every muscle in your body, not just your legs, ladies, not just your abs, but your entire body. Press. If you used to feel yourself rocking, stagger that stance. Abs engage tight. Proper posture. Keep going. So important to build lean muscle. Not only does it keep you tight and toned, it also helps increase your metabolism. So the amount of calories that you're burning, even when you're at your desk working, is going to increase. It also helps increase your bone density. Makes for stronger bones. So that when we're 80 years old and we accidentally trip and fall, we're less likely to break something. We have stronger, denser bones. Don't stop. Keep going. We have four more. This is four. This is three. Come on, two. Last one. Ready? Okay. Y'all ready for a hit again? We got combining more hit as these workouts go on, okay? More hit. We're gonna do a jack squat with a press. So it's a jumping jack squat with a press, and it looks like this, okay?